see a person coming here, don't look back to coming to you. Get it? See a person coming here. There are something you will sign that will bring problems to you. There's a document you will sign that will bring problems to you. I will not ask you what you're doing. Can you hear me now? But I have to come to you before I ask any questions. And that's why you need to be very, very careful. But one of the first things God wanted to do in your life that weeds are growing up and down, you are unstable. Everything you are doing is not stable. And you are about living up in your life, but you have to trust to God for help. There's only one that can make a way where there's no way. So you have to go and tell someone that invited you today. Let him thank you to give me that grace. There's an evil rope God wanted to cut off on your life. At the time of apprehending, look at someone, they draw back and you will start afresh. Pray that particular one will be broken in your life. That rope has to be cut off. You have a lot of hands around you, even the extended family that are going to be a blessing to you. But all those particular hands, it's just there, they are not doing anything. And that's why you are fighting like a beggar. That's why you needed God to finish work of Jesus Christ on the Calvary. Walk in your life. As if they can't walk up on your head. Therefore, make a covenant with God. If God blesses you today, what will I use his blessing to you? Between you and your God to me. Can you hear me now? Talk to him. You are not talking to me. I don't even want to hear. If between you and him, if God blesses you and that will be a blessing today, what will you do with it? Then start on the truth. The mountain. For the truth. There's a confusion in your body related to a woman. In that particular family, there are two men from different sides, but they belong to the same men in that particular family. You have to raise those in that spirit that are working in these two women that are giving promotion, that make that particular family their no peace to their mistake. I said, we'll ask a question, you're free to ask a question. Can you hear me? Good. We need to arrest that particular two spirit because it makes two things, there are no stability, there are no peace, there's no unity. Your spirit is telling you that you will not break you. Then I'm the last thing that I will make it. Say, I will make it. Yes. There's a tear in your eye, the things you are invested on, you cannot see with God. But what we are asking is just spiritually. By now, you don't want you to make a mistake or sign things that will be taken. Second one, we are breaking the yoke of stagnation in your life. Then we are addressing the two spirits that are marine and witchcraft. Attacking that one by two women, married into that home. To be destroyed. I think you have to have this before and we can pray with you. Anywhere you don't understand, ask me a question. Whatever you want to ask me, can you hear me? Be free. Don't look at anyone, ask me. All I told you now, where you don't understand, ask me. You have experienced empty promises. Empty promises I will do for the end of the day. You will not receive it. Empty. But God will surprise me, one will come. But you use that particular one to start. But what God is asking you, God in life, be truthful. Sometimes you tell him, before you can take God can take it to any level, it will cost you something. There are something you must deny yourself for. You don't do because of what people are doing. People around you are coming so far that you are comparing yourself. Why am I not too far like that? There's a reason why God has told you that. And that is why you need to trust God. And let God help you. If you have any question about what I told you, ask me. If you have anything, ask me. I'm free. Ask that if there's any question I will explain. Come on, don't it. Open up your hands. Let Jesus Christ, I surrender to you. In everything I'm going to do, I will make you first. First in my life, first in my choice, first in my relationship, first in wherever I'm going to go, first in my position. Lord, you make you first. Bless you. Lord, he made you first. Bless you in Jesus' name. I pray that you are told that the enemy thought that our mouth is open for today. In Jesus' name. Stand up everywhere I say stand.